Good day everyone. Today we are going to install Elasticsearch and Kibana locally on our system. I have taken reference from this website of elastic.co.in. Run Elasticsearch locally on .html. So for that I am going to install Elasticsearch first in console. We already have network with name Elastic in our system, so let's run another command. Now we are going to pull Elasticsearch 8.6.1 from Docker Hub. It's going to take some time in downloading. After installing Elasticsearch in Kibana, we are going to run some queries on test sample data to check in DevTools to check the result of the page. Let's copy another command, and when the first one will get run, we will run the second command. So our Elasticsearch 8.6.1 has been installed, pulled from the Docker. So now we are going to run it using this command which you have taken from elastic.co page. This command is going to run Elasticsearch on foreground. After running this command, we are going to install Kibana. We can do that simultaneously. For Kibana, we are going to pull the Docker image first. The Docker image is getting pulled now. And our Elasticsearch has started. Now we need to take some credentials from here, which will appear in some time. These are the credentials which we will require. Let's store it at somewhere in a file. When we are going to run Elasticsearch, we will need the username and password, and when running Kibana, we will going to set this enrollment token in Kibana page, Kibana web page. Let's see the status of Kibana. Now we are going to run Kibana. Using Docker. Till then we can run at Elasticsearch using port number 9200 localhost. So it shows that your connection is not private. So we click on advanced and proceed to localhost. Here we are going to enter the username and password. Password we got from got while running the Elasticsearch. This is the password that we need to enter. Now we can see that our Docker Elastic has started running. This is Docker cluster, and the version is 8.6.1. Now we are going to run Kibana as well. See, this is the link provided by kibana. Now here we are going to paste the enrollment token. This token is valid for only 30 minutes. After that, if you do not use this, then you will need to again create this enrollment token. Now configure Elastic. Now our Elastic Kibana has started running. Now we are going to use this username password here to log in. The similar password we used for Elasticsearch, we are going to use it here. Now we are going to add some sample data. To add some sample data, we will go to DevTools. In DevTools, we are going to write a simple query, put query, with some name such as wu/doc/1. Document ID is 1. Now we are going to put some field into it, like first name is Ether, and then we are going to write second, that is Bello. Now we are going to run this query. See, the query has been implemented and the record has been updated. Now if you want to fetch the data, then we are going to use get command, get API, get wu/_search. Now all the records related to this wu index will get fetched. See, here is the record Ether below, and index name is wu. So we got our query result. Thank you.